word that is to be written on our hearts stays only on the page. And we've been much too focused on how we look performing on the stage. Our lips might sing great praises, still our hearts are far from faith and faith indeed. And the glory of the Lord has instead become delayed by vanity. So why do we sing for fame? Why do we live in vain instead of seeking to be holy under the power of His name? And why do we seek applause of such hypocrisy? Oh, the fire of God is kindled in our humility, humility indeed. Indeed, our hearts get overwhelmed and excitement sets the pace, yet we don't run the race. And all that truly matters is, do we serve the Lord when we leave this place? Let us give no place to evil, but focus on the truth, the life, the way. Our pride has been our ruin, and it's time that we repent and turn away. Why do we seek for fame? And why do we live in vain instead of seeking to be holy under the power of His name? Why do we seek applause, such hypocrisy? Well, the fire of God is kindled in our humility. Why do we sing for fame? Why do we live in vain instead of seeking to be holy under the power of His name? Why do we seek applause, such hypocrisy? Oh, the fire of God is kindled in our humility, humility indeed. Word that is to be written on our hearts stays only on the page. And we've been much too focused on how we look performing on the stage.